In this video, I'm going to show you how to submit your website to Google, Bing, and Yahoo. Stay tuned. Hey guys, it's Joshua Hardwick here with Ahrefs, and today I have a website that I want to submit to all the major search engines. That's Google, Bing, and Yahoo. I know it's not already indexed in any of those search engines, because I did a site search in both Google and Bing, and they each returned no results. And because Yahoo pulls results from Bing, I also know that it's not indexed there. So let's start with Google. Now, until recently, the easiest way to submit a website or a web page to Google was via their URL submission tool. You enter the URL, hit submit, and that was it. But Google discontinued this tool in 2018. So now the only way to submit a website is by adding a sitemap in Google Search Console. So first things first, you need to verify ownership of the website you want to submit via Search Console. I've already done that for this site. If you haven't done it for yours, check out the full blog post at ahrefs.com/blog/submit-website-to-search-engines, where you'll find a link to a tutorial showing you how to do it. You also need to create a sitemap, which again, I've already done and uploaded to the root folder on this domain. So now all I need to do is head to the sitemap section in Search Console, enter my sitemap URL, and hit submit. And that's it, the website is now submitted to Google. It's worth noting that I'm using the new version of Search Console here. If you're still with the old one, you can find the same sitemap section under the crawl heading on the left-hand menu. From there on, the process is the same. But what if you just want to submit or resubmit a single web page to Google? For that, you can use the Fetch as Google tool, which is located under that same subheader. Here, you just need to enter the URL of the web page you want to submit, hit Fetch, and then click the Request Indexing button. You'll then see a modal window like this. Confirm you're not a robot, hit the Crawl this URL only checkbox, hit Go, and you're done. This is a super inefficient way to submit lots of pages or an entire website to Google. If that's what you're trying to do, use the sitemap option instead. Now let's move on to Bing. Unlike Google, Bing still has a public URL submission tool, which you can find at bing.com/toolbox/submit-site-url. Here you can submit any website in seconds. Just enter the homepage URL, fill in the captcha, and hit submit. But still, a much better option is to submit your sitemap via Bing Webmaster Tools, which you can do at bing.com/webmaster/home/add-site. You'll be asked for your homepage and sitemap URLs along with a few other bits of information about you and your website. Once you've filled in the form, hit submit and you're done. As I mentioned earlier, Yahoo pulls results from Bing, so submission to Bing results in automatic submission to Yahoo. Finally, if you want to check the index status of a particular website or web page, go to Google or Bing and type the site operator followed by the URL or root domain you want to check. If a result is returned, the website or webpage is indexed. If not, there may be an issue. You can learn more about the causes of these issues, how to fix them, and why submitting your website to search engines won't necessarily result in a consistent stream of traffic to your website in the full blog post at ahrefs.com/blog/submit-website-to-search-engines.